come to Nashville, you might want to hear me pick. Yeah, if you come to Nashville, I'm gonna play you all my hot licks. But if you knew the truth, son, this guitar's about to make me sick. I play Nashville in the morning, Nashville in the afternoon. I play Nashville in the morning, Nashville in the evening too. Well, I pick so many sessions, I got them old guitar blues.
Sun goes down, you will find me hanging round. Oh, this nightlife ain't a good life, but it's my life. Many people just like me, dreaming of old to be. This nightlife ain't a good life, still it's my life. Listen to the blues they're playing. Yeah, listen to what the blues are saying. Another scene from this world of broken dreams. And this nightlife ain't a good life, but it's my life. This nightlife ain't a good life, still it's my life.
Good buddy, you ain't going nowhere. You're just walking the blues. Why, you know that little old gal ain't for you. Just 'cause you go down there after quitting time every night. She don't pay you no never mind. You're just another customer. And good temper too. You know she likes that truck driver. You see her grinning at him all the time, don't you? You might as well forget. Boy, she'll have you walking the blues for the rest of your life. You figure you'll go on down there and try it again? What's the difference? If she don't go, you can go right back to what you're doing anyhow. Walking the blues.
That's that. The end of another show. In the books, almost. The set started off with Bob Taylor's Hall of Fame on Express Records about wanting to be in the Hall of Fame. I don't think he made it. But I appreciate the effort, you know? I wish you could just, like, write a song about being in the Hall of Fame and they'd be like, yeah, come on. I guess it did work for that one band who wrote the song about being on the cover of the Rolling Stone, didn't it? Let's see, that one doesn't have a date. Don't know where it's from. I know it's from Tennessee, Memphis, Tennessee. That's about it. After that was Nashville Guitar Blues by Billy Joe Kirk on Hill Country Records. I thought that was pretty cool about the blues of being a session player in Nashville, just going around to different places and playing all day, every day. I imagine that would be a pretty cool job and also a pretty stressful job in a way, you know? Obviously, you'd get into being a session musician because you love playing, but I would imagine there are, setbacks to doing that sort of thing as well. After that was Nightlife, Leon McAuliffe's version. Of course, Nightlife is a pretty famous Willie Nelson tune. That one was written by Willie Nelson. I was looking it up, this is one of the earliest renditions of this song. There is a version that Willie Nelson did very early on his first single that was actually put out as Hugh Nelson, which is his middle name. But this one came out in 1962, which was right, I think Willie Nelson released it officially in like 63 or something, but the recording was from before. So yeah, I thought that one was pretty good. Kind of a jazzy, almost like a jazzy Western swing sort of deal. Then the last one there was Walkin' the Blues by Ray Haney on that old yellow MGM label. That one was from 1955. Right. Ran out of time. Didn't get to play a song I was planning to play. Have to add it next week. So yeah, that was Ray Haney with Walkin' the Blues. Thought that one was pretty good. Pretty chill. Chill little tune. MGM is one of those labels I always pick up because they released all the Hank Williams stuff back in the day, and not everything they do on this label is country, but there is a lot of pretty decent kind of really super old school style country, like 40s and 50s style country that I really like. And so we are at the end of the show. I would like to wish you all well. Hope you all are doing good out there. The weather is changing in Cleveland for the better, in my opinion. It's getting a little chilly. My favorite weather might be the shorts and a hoodie weather, or long pants and a t-shirt weather. I really like that sort of, like, not cold, just a little bit chilly. It's my favorite. And of course, I'd like to remind you all to be nice to people out there, because you never know what kind of day someone else has been having. A little bit of niceness can go a long way. And, you're just not in someone else's mind space. It's hard to imagine what someone else has been through. Maybe they haven't been through anything, but, you know, better to err on the side of niceness, right? My name is Frank the Drifter. I'd like to thank you for listening to this show, and I will see you next time. Have a good week. Hey, wait, I could also tell you about the next song. How about that? This next one is going to be Joe Stevens with Layoff Blues from 1982 on Smile Records. During the pandemic, I'm sure I can relate, and some of you can relate as well. So Layoff Blues, here goes.
I wish I had a job with a future, a good job that I'd never lose. But the boss man said, son, we don't need you, and gave me these layoff blues. I signed up to draw unemployment, but that'll hardly pay for my boots. My sweet woman's found another and left me with these layoff blues. Well, I can't buy a new car this summer, and I can't pay my bills when they're due. Lord, I feel like the whole world's against me, 'cause I got these layoff blues. I've looked all over hell and half of Georgia. I've walked till I've worn out my shoes, but I can't find a job in this country. I've still got these layoff blues. If there's no way that I can make it, and if the law comes looking for clues, that I got tired of leaving, too much of these layoff blues. 'Cause I can't buy a new car this summer, and I can't pay my bills when they're due. Lord, I feel like the whole world's against me, 'cause I got these layoff blues. I got these layoff blues.